Here is how you get a perfect gear mesh every time. Add one tooth to the pinion you would like to use. Set that pinion on the motor and get the mesh as tight as possible. Take the desired pinion you would like to use and put it on the motor. Tighten the grub screw. Wham bam ba lam. You are done. Perfect gear mesh.